Nathan Baird from cleveland.com here with Stephen Means. We've shifted venues a little across town over to the Shot to do this week's Outrageous Predictions, Ohio State playing at Northwestern on Friday night. Stephen, what's your outrageous prediction?
So Justin Fields is averaging 263.5 yards per game total. That's rushing and passing combined, along with 4.3 touchdowns per game. Northwestern is averaging 292.8 yards per game and 1.6 touchdowns per game. So pretty close numbers between your quarterback and another team's total offense. My outrageous prediction is Justin Fields is going to have more touchdowns and more total yards in Northwestern's entire offense on Friday night.
Well, let's keep it on the quarterbacks. My outrageous prediction, because Northwestern's quarterbacks stink. Collectively, they have not done anything this year. They have a quarterback rating combined that is over 100 points lower than Justin Fields. And I know Justin Fields is good. That's kind of ridiculous. I think it's 2 touchdowns against 8 interceptions. I think that number is going to increase by half as many again. I'm predicting 4 Ohio State interceptions against the Wildcat quarterbacks. And I don't even know which ones are going to play, but I don't think it matters. I don't think they've got people who can consistently block this pass rush. I don't think they've got an offensive line that's going to consistently move the ball on the ground. I think they're going to have to put the ball in the air. I think that's going to play in Ohio State's hands. I think four interceptions for the Buckeyes and maybe even a defensive score off of that. So come back Friday night to cleveland.com. We'll have full coverage from Evanston. I'm Nathan Baird. He's Stephen Means. We'll see you there.